Hey everybody, welcome back to Potbelly Pete Reviews. Now today, I'm back and I'm reviewing this new Cadbury's limited edition caramel swirl. Now these have not long been out in the shops here in the UK, and I managed to get my hands on one because they're not going to be around forever, as the advert says, in the shops and the TV. So I paid princely sum of 69p for chocolate bar. It's a 43 gram bar. Now, you people in the United States have probably never heard of this brand from Cadbury's. Now, Cadbury's is owned by an American company now. But yeah, it's just Cadbury's Swirl. It's wavy chocolate, covered in chocolate, and it's quite tasty actually. Let's crack this open. You get two fingers in a bar. I'll crack it open so you can have a look what's inside. See, wavy layers of chocolate covered in milk chocolate. Oh yeah. The sweetness and the creaminess of that caramel comes straight through. And then the delicate Cadbury chocolate while melting on your tongue and hitting them senses. Well, that is actually really, really enjoyable. Do I prefer it to the original 12? I think I may do. It's a shame it's not going to be around much longer. I know in Australia they've currently got a Caramac 12, which is, that sounds really, really nice. I wish I could get a hold of one here in the UK, but unfortunately it's only for the Australian market. And caramel taste in this chocolate bar. Now, most chocolate bars you get with caramel and you expect the soft, gooey stuff. But no, the chocolate is actually flavoured with it. I'm going to have another half. I'm going to save the wife some. Such a warm, so warm in here today. That is chocolate's melting in my hands, it's going all over the place. If anyone from 12 or Cadbury's is watching this video, please keep them going for a little bit longer. Very enjoyable. Pass that over there for the wife to try it. So yeah, that has been my review of the Cadbury's limited edition caramel 12. I want to go out to the shop and get some more of them because they are tasty. But anyway, I like to give you a heads up of what's coming your way very soon on this channel. We have got Warheads Super Sour Candy Floss coming up. I have got a review of the Pot Noodle Peri Peri Chicken coming up. We have got a special challenge coming up with EGC from Ethanol Gaming Community, where we will be doing the Parkway Chip together. That's the Parkway 2021 chip. Also, what else have I got to hand? I've got two more drinks coming your way. I've got the summer edition Red Bull cactus fruit flavoured energy drink, and we have got the Red Bull Red Edition watermelon flavoured drink. So I'll be reviewing them very soon. Also, this Saint Pierre Millionaire Strut Waffle covered in chocolate. That'll be an interesting review. But yeah, also, I've got some Black R Biltong coming up. As you know, they are my sponsors. I've got some great flavours coming your way very, very soon, to keep your eyes peeled. But in the meantime, just go check them out, blackrbiltong.co.uk, for the best tasting biltong you've ever tried. Take my word for it, because I've tried so many flavours of it. Also, remember to check out EGC, Ethanol Gaming Community, all your online gaming needs and VR gaming needs. It's got some great content at the moment. So go check them out, drop them a like, subscribe and a share. But remember to give me a big thumbs up, so you enjoy this video. Please share your friends, family. Smash that red button, ring that bell, and be notified every time I upload a video. As I've just mentioned before, I've just shown you some of the products I've got coming your way. Now keep your eyes peeled. I've also got another subscription box coming very, very soon, and some very special stuff sent to me by a Scoville. But for now, I'd like to thank you all for watching. Remember, don't just watch the pig, follow that pig, and keep on oinking.